This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week, let's take a trip to Brazil with the Apollo Chamber Players. These performances are from their recent Brazilian Beats concert in September, with a world premiere of a new 20 by 2020 piece by Leo Brower, and music from Marcelo Zarvos and Heitor Villa-Lobos. We'll begin with music by Brazilian-born composer Marcelo Zarvos, who writes film and TV scores alongside some of his concert works. This piece, Nepomuk's Dances, has a very traditional structure. It starts with some suitably energetic music that's kind of constantly undulating beneath the melody, then it becomes much slower, maybe a little more introspective in the middle, and finally revs back up with high energy all the way to the end. Here are the Apollo Chamber Players, Annabelle Ramirez and Matthew Dietrich on violins, Whitney Bullock on viola, and Matthew Dudzik on cello.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nepomuk's Dances by Marcelo Zarvos, performed by the Apollo Chamber Players. That was from their concert in September 2018 called Brazilian Beats. This is Encore Houston, and I'm Joshua Zinn. Next, we have the world premiere performance of Leo Brouwer's String Quartet No. 6, Nostalgia de las Montañas. As you might guess, montañas means mountains, and this piece is inspired by the landscape of Brazil. In this work, Brouwer avoids direct references to Brazilian music, but his rhythmic patterns are sort of informed by popular folk dances like the samba or the jongo to evoke the Brazilian setting. And this premiere is also part of Apollo's ongoing project 20 by 2020, where they're commissioning 20 new works by the year 2020, all inspired by folk music from around the world. Here are the Apollo Chamber Players once again.
Thank you.
Leo Brower's String Quartet No. 6, the 15th of the Apollo Chamber Players 20 by 2020 commissions, celebrating folk music from around the world. They performed that in concert at the Match in September 2018. I'm Joshua Zinn, and you're listening to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media Classical. Now we'll have a variety of pieces, all of which are tied to a choreographed routine that, unfortunately, you'll only be able to hear through this medium. The Apollo Chamber Players brought in dancers from the Houston Ballet and Met Dance to perform a routine to this music by Heitor Villa-Lobos and Leo Brower. These are selections from string quartets by both composers, concluding with the very famous melody Malagueña from Ernesto Lecuona's Suite Andalusia.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Selections from string quartets by Hector Villalobos and Leo Brower, along with Malagueña by Ernesto Lecuona, performed by the Apollo Chamber Players with dancing that you unfortunately were not able to see by Monica Gomez and Esthesis Menendez of Houston Ballet and Dwayne Travis and Andres de Blust-Momertz of Met Dance. That was from their concert Brazilian Beats at the Match in September 2018. The Apollo Chamber Players are Matthew Dietrich, Annabelle Ramirez, Whitney Bullock, and Matthew Dudzik. And before we conclude the program, we'll feature an encore performance from Apollo's first appearance on this program. This is Reza Vali's Folk Songs, set number 11B.
Thank you.
Folk Songs by Ray Zavalli, performed by the Apollo Chamber Players in October 2016. The next concert by Apollo will be their first ever holiday concert. Holiday Celebration will feature arrangements of folk-inspired holiday music from around the world, including England, Germany, France, Turkey, Nigeria, Korea, and Mexico, along with traditional Jewish music. That concert takes place on Friday, December 14th at 7:30 p.m. at First Congregation Church. Go to apollochamberplayers.org for more information. The recording engineers for this concert were Ryan Edwards and Shannon Smith, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.